My life has been distorted with an extreme lie from ex-in-laws that my father also has been in on. The lie is that I almost did something to a foster kid when the foster kid just literally walked in on me while masturbating to porn. That's it. Supposedly, they try to make other people think that I'm a pedophile and lied about the situation.